Geralt of Rivia, you've defeated the champion of champions in fair combat. Earned the right to bear the title yourself. This very eve, I'll send word. The title is yours, as is the champion's prize.
Alright guys, I'm gonna switch to Dragon Ball.
Some hair of the hound.
We shouldn't.
Fancy a
wouldn't mind a few rounds of Gwent.
The more I drink, the clearer I think.
interesting lilt in your voice. You originally from Skellige?
Ardskellig. Spent my whole childhood in Holmstein.
Why'd you leave?
Always had a liking for the smithy. I'd sit there all day, taking things in. The heat of the furnace, the smell of the hot steel, the pounding hammers. At 17 winters, my dad told me he could teach me no more. Sent me out there into the world, bid me to hone my craft. A few years on, I had my master crafting papers. Then the war broke out, and I landed here.
Up for a few rounds of Gwent?
Thanks.
What was that about?
Ah, bugger can't handle that his sister'd rather sail to Lilac Bay with me than serve Freya.
A Skelliger seducing a priestess? I thought...
Thought what? That we don't do such things. Not every man in the Isles believes in that rubbish about the gods, but many can't accept that, and it leads to feuds, vendettas. It's not right, not fair. I love Irma, and she loves me. There'll come a day when we'll be together. I'll find a way. Religion's full of holes as logic's concerned. There's bound to be holes in its principles, too. I'll find them, show them to the priestesses. Then they'll let me wed my Irma. You travel a lot, don't you? Ever come across something that can help me? Bring it here. I'll pay you well. I live in the hut the other side of the volcano.
See what I can do.
Ah! Ever find something that could help me?
Dawn. I'm no trait that must get to its spawning ground. I should do what I please. Now leave me be.
Huh?
Fruit of ground ivy, leaves of betony, mashed with hyssop.
Wanna talk to you.
But I do not wish to speak. Leave. You distress me.
You seem a nice enough guy.
Well, I'm not. A plan never to be. I became a druid to avoid others. To not have to deal with them. Not to smile when I don't wish to feign compassion when someone's travails matter less to me than a pair of birch cones. So I shall be straight. Get out of my sight before something I know not what deprives you of yours.
I want you to share your knowledge. Teach me alchemy.
You? My apprentice? That's rich. While you're at it, why did you ask Uderic if he'll share Spikarog with you?
I'm serious.
Is that so? Don't make me laugh. I've devoted my life to alchemy. Son, literally. Spent countless days and nights with nothing but alembics, choking on fumes, scorching my skin with acids. If you think I'll simply betray to you what I learned through years of sacrifice and toil, then you're mistaken. Deeply.
I'd be a good student.
Doubtful. You can't even grasp the simple notion that I want you to leave. Though I am preparing to perform a rather tricky ritual. So I could use some help. Even yours. I require 3 favors. Do them for me. And I shall accept you as my apprentice.
Well, well, there's a way after all.
Get off your high horse and listen. First, you must bring me a pimpernel from the Muskogan forest. Second, I need a bottle of spirit from the old distillery on Hale Hill. Finally, convince Frithjof to help me perform the rite. He's a druid like I am. You'll find him near Blandara. I believe he's there on a matter of some import. So, what will it be?
This Frithjof, who is he?
A Vedermaker, huh? You don't know the word, do you? And I pledge to make you my apprentice. A Vedermaker is a druid who can manipulate the weather, stop a storm, cause hail, make lightning turn your enemy to ash. I advise to address him with the utmost respect, if you value your life.
Spirit, why do you need that?
As you must know, potential apprentice, alcohol is the base for all potions. Superior alcohol means a higher quality potion. This spirit has no equal. Its strength, its flavor. Unfortunately, the distillery atop Hale Hill has fallen into disrepair. We've lacked a source ever since. But you'll manage somehow, won't you? You're so confident.
A Pimpernel. Far as I know, it's got no use in alchemy apart from...
Would you teach your grandmother to suck eggs? It's not any Pimpernel, but the one that grows in the Muscadin Forest. And if the rumors are true, a creature jealously guards all the herbs growing there.
Forest creature jealously guarding some secrets? Sounds familiar. All right, I'll do it. But this ritual you want to perform, what's that about?
If ye wish to be my apprentice, you must stop asking questions. I decide what to tell you and when to do it. Now go, chop chop, before I change my mind. I've told you what you...
Move it!
Take it easy.
Bodes ill. It makes a plant native species.
Still, someone picked the bloom recently.
Another seeker of Pimpernel.
Another?
Gremist has sent countless young druids into the forest. They emerge drained, with a blank stare, and with no flower. And they never speak of what happened. I've asked Gremis to stop the folly. He looked at me and laughed. But the fun's over. One of our novices, Ramond, has failed to return. I've come to find him, alive or dead.
What do you know about this forest?
Not much. Funny, isn't it? A druid should know every tree, every bush. But even we know not to venture to some parts of the isle. We can subdue animals.
A leshen? An axe?
Sadly, I don't know.
Listen, you're looking for a druid, I'm looking for a flower. Let's go in together.
Why not? I could use the help of a tracker. Lead the way.
Flower. No petals. Hoofprints. But a biped's. Flower. No petals. There were flowers here as well, but they've been picked, every last one. Footprints. Some fresh, others faded. All leading in the same direction.
Oh, no, no! Oh, stop! Please! Ha ha! Oh, this is great! No! No! Stop! Please! Stop it! That tickles! Two can play this game, you horny goat woman.
Unhand him, hellish creature. Ramon, step away from her.
Ah, calm down. I've not been harmed. I came here.
You don't know what you're saying. She's cast a spell on you.
Nonsense. I need no spell. These boys come here themselves. In fact, I must use magic to drive them away, make them go home. Only Ramon was nice, so I let him stay.
I see through your lies. Your wretched charm won't work on me. I shall kill you here and now, monster.
Met a lot of succubi on the path. None set out to hurt anyone, but they all killed eventually. Lost them.
Not her, she's different.
Out of my way, and don't interfere. Prints, but a biped's flower. No petals. There were flowers here as well, but they've been picked, every last one. I don't see any reason to kill her. She's a monster.
No such thing. Just as there's no drag.
I'd advise against it.
I will return. With one who does not carry a sword.
Why did you take my side? I'm afraid you'll be sorely disappointed. I don't generally couple with witches. Especially not out of gratitude.
Tell me why not. Is it the scars?
I detest when a man smells of blood. You witches always reek of...
You're right. But unlike...
Have ample breasts and a pretty face. I know. Their lack of these...
It's a bit more complicated than that. But never... Can't think of an...
I shall take you myself. And you, Ramon.
Indigo.
No.
As Yennefer of Vengerberg told it, there had been a magic explosion in Skellige. Related to Ciri's reappearance, it had destroyed a vast swath of forest. Geralt set out for the Isles to join the sorcerers and seek further clues of Ciri's whereabouts.
You don't...
No.
I...
Met a lot of succubi on the path. None set out to hurt anyone.
Not her, she's deaf.
Out of my way.
Stack!
You don't...
No.
I...
Metal.
Not...
Out of...
What have you done?
We saved you, Bramond.
The hell you did! She'd never hurt me! Never!
Really believe that. Succubi feed on human energy. Lose that, and it means death eventually.
Life leads to death eventually. You're murderers! Go to hell!
Incredible. We risked our lives to find him. Now we're the monsters!
Happens a lot more often than you think. Now, if you'll excuse me, I gotta find that damn flower. Any idea where there might be Pimpernel?
You saw the forest. Not a daisy or a kingcup in sight. I'd say it's her doing. She took them, gathered them. Somewhere nearby. Farewell, Witcher. Thank you for your help. And good luck.
Musk and flower pollen. Strong scent. Ought to lead me to her lair. Footprints. Some fresh, others faded, all leading in the same direction. So that's why she's been picking all those flowers.
What now?
Recipes. Parchment's a little faded, but legible. Got lucky. Bit of mash left. Goes. Probably. Done. To boil the mash. Ought to be enough. Time to cool it down. Well, well, turns out I'm quite the distiller. Thank you.
Witcher! Got an offer for you.
Stay out of trouble, or you...
What's this offer? Got a contract for me?
Might do, if you're willing to partner with me.
Usually work alone.
Could pay to make an exception this time. It's not every day you get a chance to work with the most renowned bounty hunter north of the yard.
I'll bite. What's the fi-
I'm guessing you're a man of the world. Perhaps you've come across the Grossbart.
You hunting them?
Aye, quite the rogues they are. Three of them, and everyone's got a pack of rapes and murders under his belt. Easy to recognize on account of the yellow caps they wear. Folks see three yellow tops, they flee to their huts.
No, haven't.
If you do, tread careful.
Doubt they'd try that with.
You never know with that lot. A Witcher.
Once I begin, you must all enter your homes. Shut the
You, Frithjof?
That's right. And what do they call you, Witcher?
Me? Drifter, stranger, mutant. Sometimes even by my name. Geralt of Rivia.
Huh. A man with a sense of humor. I like that. Well, what can I do for you, Geralt of Rivia?
Grimmest wanted me to summon you. Need you to help him perform a ritual.
A ritual? Will this one stop him from being a mean old goat? I would go see him, for old time's sake, but I've more important matters on my mind. Look about you. The ground. See how dry it is. It's not rained for weeks. The grass and pastures is withered. Sheep are starving. I must bring rain. But fear the... Wait just a moment. Perhaps you could help me.
How? I'm a man of many talents, but...
I have in mind a different skill involving your soul. You see, Mother Nature dislikes it when you take something from her by...
Sure, I'll help. Provided...
Agreed. Now follow me.
Animal sacrifice?
Should we burn folk at the stake as they do on the continent? Better a sacrifice of goats and sheep, I think.
Skooka Svarm! Fatna Hala!
It's starting.
Blacker of Blister!
not managed a storm that fine for ages. Did you see the drops? The size of eggs.
A little busy tending to the foglets. They weren't small either.
Ah, yes. Unfortunately, they always emerge. But perhaps that's for the best.
For the best? Why?
If manipulating the weather carried no risks, it'd not give me peace. Make it rain, make the sun shine. Some would want storms, others a sea calm as a pond frozen over. This way, folk petition me only when their need is great, not because they've had a whim.
I get it. There are times I wish I didn't have to chase this Necker or that Drowner. Will you go see Grimace now?
With pleasure. After a storm of those proportions, I shall gladly have help him with his ritual. Till then.
Did everything you asked.
Phenomenal, my boy! So, Fridtjof, shall we begin?
The sooner the better. We've a long night ahead of us.
The ritual is only for members of the Inner Circle. Thus, my dear apprentice, you must wait outside. Under no circumstances must you enter. We shall begin your tutelage come morn.
Will you finally tell me what the ritual's about?
Nigh, nigh. No one likes a meddler. Suffice to say, it's a burning map.
We must have another. That's good stuff.
Aye, there's the base from Mosh Gordon and spirit from here.
Guess the ritual's not over yet.
Geralt, I thought I told you to
Smirgle, Smirgle. Let the boy have.
Fine.
Don't you think you ought to sober up first?
Ah, once I'm sober, we'll get nowhere on account of my hangover. Let's start with ingested toxins. Best approach, practice makes perfect.
I've practiced a lot already. Good thing.
I'll be learning my secret method. Here, look, you take the potion like this and gulp.
Who said old age is a burden?
Yeah.
What do you want now?
Got anything to sell?
I do.
See ya.
I'd prefer goodbye.
Step over here!
Heard you calling.
Aye, because I was. I thank Mother Nature she didn't skimp on my voice, as she did with some others I know.
See, one of us, Agil, went mute all of a sudden. No spell or potion helps him. But it is said strong emotions and experiences can restore speech. So I thought perhaps you might...
Suppose I could try, but I wouldn't even know where to start. You want me to scare him?
Aye, good, good. That should do it. Scare, irritate. Whatever you wish, provided you do him no harm. You can usually find a Gil near the Hallowed Oak. Poor man, he's probably praying in his heart for a cure.
He'll say something if I put out his fire. Are you the silent druid? Oh yeah. Dumb question. When do you lose your voice? Can you show me? Hold up some fingers? Charming man. They ever try to cure you some other way? Give you potions or herbs? Not just mute. Seems he's deaf, too. Doesn't look like talking won't get me anywhere. Tin pots. Stand to make a lot of noise. Maybe give him a smack once he's asleep. Hornet's nest. Known to have therapeutic uses. In shock therapy, for instance.
Ah!
lie in the legends.
Oh, sorry. Someone tricked me, I thought.
Boo-hoo-hoo! My deepest...
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind if...
Thank you.
vagabond.
Well, that would make quick work of the beast.
Can I have a word?
I serve the goddess and her flock.
Nothing at the moment.
Let it go.
Leave that claptrap about, man.
Who are you? Why are you here?
Could ask you the same. Places like this, usually home to necrophages alone.
They're corpse eaters, aye. And they grow bolder by the day. Crawl out to attack the living. We'll kill them all. Clear the mine with our swords in our hands. Honor our fathers in doing so.
I'm a witcher. Could go with you and help.
And steal the glory due us? No chance.
Glory won't do much for you if ghouls are gnawing on your bones.
When you
All right. You lead the way then.
Hey, where you going?
Drag the corpses outside. Burn them. Other ghouls don't scorn their cousin's corpses.
Aye. True.
It's good you came. Seems Freya watches over us to have led you here. We're grateful, and will be for long.
Folk are generous with gratitude, not so much with coin.
Oh, aye. Sorry. Afterglow of the battle, we're still caught up. Damn, you slice them good. Here. For you.
Thanks. Farewell.
Swinging it, eh?
Ooh.
Hey.
Friends, we show heart. Foes, we show our axe. Ah. Remember that. May your axe never crumble.
Hey, where you going?
forces. Flower Nifgard.
Gotta be trolls.
How can I be of some?
Show me what you. So long.
Let me hold you, sword.
Has new captive woman. She's from me.
Damn wait.
Greetings.
Tavern. Is he no t-
So what do-
At times, one will take the other and give him a good slapping, eh?
About what folk?
Ah, ye continentals don't understand.
What are you, Pep? Farewell.
Into Lofton.
Need more time in the Isles.
Us they ravaged.
We'd have fought them off.
Come on, Roach. Run, Roach.
You who grant us love, hatred, and strength
to embark on a journey.
Thank you, but I don't want to overstay my welcome. Welcome to the Temple of Freya.
You a novice? Because I'd never take you for a priestess.
Truly? You've got a good eye, though a bit off in this case. I'm neither a priestess nor a novice. Sisters Astrid and Dala find me on the beach, near dead.
Quite the adventure. Got a home to go?
I've a brother in Ardskellig. He's surely mad with grief.
So long. Greetings. Can I have a word?
I am here to serve pilgrims who have come to venerate the goddess.
Mine's more an earthly matter.
What is it?
Where it is, you've got a problem. Morkvarg. That's its name. Could tend to it for you.
Do so, and you will greatly please the god.
That's nice and all, but
You look the type. Fret not, There have been those who have killed Morkvarg, but
Never heard of this Morkvarg. What is it exactly?
Not what. Who. The worst man Skellige has ever known. He held nothing sacred, raided the lands of his own clan, took gold from Nilfgaard, murdered women heavy with child, and children he...
I know the type.
They said he feared but one thing, albeit secretly, the wrath of the gods. Morkvarg decided to prove everyone, himself included, wrong. So he came to Hindisvia to raid the goddess's garden. This was years ago. Archpriestess Ulva stood in his path. He stabbed her in the breast and cast her into the mud. As her blood gushed forth, she cursed Morkvarg, and he transformed into a monster.
Notice I read didn't mention a curse.
All who live here know of it.
Could be, but I'm not from around here. Could use some information.
Archpriestess Ulva cast the curse.
So you said.
It bound Morkvarg to the garden for all time.
Never heard of this.
The word... They said...
Could you be more specific? Monster can mean a...
I'm afraid I cannot tell you more. You might speak with Toradar's son, Einar. He saw Morkvarg and his men descend on the garden. He was the soul that settled in Larvik. You'll find him at the land.
Farewell.
The goddess protect... You who grant us love, hatred, why does the goddess bring...
Brought myself?
You do not...
No, but I respect those that do, including her priestesses.
This does you credit, but is meaningless as well. For Freya rewards and punishes those of other faiths and infidels as she does her own. Worship her. What do you need?
Tell me something about this temple, could you?
It happened once that Freya lost her favorite white cat. Freya's heart filled with joy, and she...
Didn't know Freya was into...
Your ignorance speaks poorly of you. The white cat is the goddess's sacred animal and has deep symbolic significance. This temple is for those who seek Freya's help in finding... Scorn her not. Or have you friends so powerful that you...
Mind if I... Farewell.
Greetings.
You are too... Quite...
I've a bro...
So long.
Lords obscure the sky and turmoil. Grant my brother strength to sword my might in his power.
Not so fast, Roach.
Last night was...
Yara, you dimwit! Drop one more and I'll keelhaul you!
Got a minute?
Preparing my boat, can't you see? Nilfgaardian dogs were to hunt us some.
Got bigger game in mind. Morkvarg.
Ah, so them's your apples. All right, ask away. In praise of Freya.
You were there when Morkvarg raided the garden. Heard you alone survived.
True. I managed to flee. Great Mother was looking out for me that day.
Mm-hmm. Bet she didn't give a lick about the priestesses.
Apparently. Morkvarg had them bound and slit their throats like horses for the sacrifice. And he laughed. Understand? He laughed. But Archpriestess Ulver cursed him with her dying breath. You are beastly now. Remain so forevermore. Ah, saintly woman.
Didn't help the priestesses. Why not?
How could I? Alone against a dozen raiders that... Why are you staring?
Just wondering. You people, obsessed with honor, courage, and so on. But you just cut and run? Strange.
I ain't proud of it. Since that day, I've been seeking a worthy death at sea. Seems the goddess, she's not seen fit to summon me yet.
What happened to Morkvarg?
Hard to believe, but fur rose through his skin, and his mug stretched forth into a muzzle like a dog's or a wolf's. He howled, long and grieving, then lunged at his men. They tried to run, but he was fast as lightning. As he killed them, clamped his jaws round their throats, they turned to ash, just like that. Ash that seeped from twixt his fangs.
Not good. Curse must be complex, multi-leveled.
Such is the Great Mother's power.
Thanks for your help.
Goddess, guide your sword.
Let's go! A bite. Just one morsel. One piece. A crumb. Food. Food. Shite! Not again! Not again!
Something down there. Can't see a thing. Something down there. Can't see a thing. Blood. Human. Footprints. Light ones. Someone was being stealthy. untouched. No sign of feeding. Orcfrog doesn't devour his victims. Strange. Monster tracks. Running. Chasing something. Fight happened here. Human blood. Lots of it. Deep wound must have been. Prints. Deep, spaced far apart. A runner. Human blood. Lots of it. Deep wound must have been. Human blood. Lots of it. Deep wound must have been. No sign of feeding. Orcfrog doesn't devour his victims. Strange. Lots of prints, old and new. His lair must be nearby. Can't cross that. Gotta go down, provided I can open the sluice. Mechanism looks pretty standard. One lever to choose the sluice gate, the other to work it. Floodgates open, but nothing's happening. floodgates open, but nothing's happening. Floodgates open, but nothing's happening. Fell through the crevice years ago. Ragnvark broke through this door. Must have smelled something beyond it. Symbol of death. No sign of feeding. Ragnvark doesn't devour his victims. Strange.
It's Groovebug. It always grows back.
Starting to envy you.
Wish to hear a story?
If I have to, I'm all ears.
Warriors came. They knew they could not kill me. So they laid a trap. Chained me down. Locked me in here. Know what I did? I bit my leg off to free myself. Every bite brought pain and howling. I vomited blood.
Mm-hmm. Biting off your own limbs hurts. Who would have thunk?
You don't understand. I shredded them, dashed them to bits.
Your story have a point.
You cannot kill me. Of course.
Damn it. Willing to talk now?
Only now can I. Such is the curse. Makes me back. You've got time before the blood's gone. Undo the curse.
Mentioned a reward.
Looted.
So, no
May. It's the worst. Anything I devour returns to ash. The hunger is
Everlasting hunger. Classic. Goes to explain why all those
Help! Or I'll return!
See what I can do.
See and...
See if we can do this the easy way. Morkvarg, of my own free will, I offer you this fare. Now dig in.
Won't turn to ash.
Won't know until you try. Farewell.
wonder if he's as strong as we should.
Greetings.
Liar.
What? I swear it on the great mother's tits.
Cut the act. Don't buy your piety one bit. You were one of Morkvarg's men.
Well, well. Sharp yarn. Didn't see one thing, though. Lads here around me, they're mine. Armed to the teeth to the man. Let me introduce you.
Can't wait.
You're daft. You're alone. What's your plan, eh?
Let me show you.
Greetings.
Luck.
What?
Cut.
What? Luck.
Can't.
Yet.
Let me ship.
Move it!
key, Ramond? Where's the key? All I have in the chapter house, the crate, but the key, where's the key? Why so silent, Ramond? You thief, you rogue, you whoreson, you worthless bastard! I will find the key without you. I cannot hide your speech.